Today we're gonna make fruity cereal iced coffee. Add 2 tablespoons of the electric unicorn coffee and 8 ounces of boiling water to your drip coffee maker. Melt white chocolate candy wafers in order to decorate your cup, and then add fruity cereal to the rim of the cup. Add ice, 1 ounce of vanilla syrup, Bones Coffee Electric Unicorn that you just brewed, 1 ounce of sweet cream creamer, and enjoy.